and the first encounter, unlike the second, unlike the third, the appearance moving, floating.